and there's new addition to an Overtown mural in honor of Black History Month. The mural dedicated to the legacy of Dana Albert Dorsey, known as the first Black millionaire of Miami. In the late 1800s, Dorsey bought a parcel of land in Overtown where he built rental properties for the Black community that extended as far north as Fort Lauderdale. One piece of property he famously sold to Carl Fisher back in 1926, what's now known as Fisher Island.